how does climate change affect global health? What if I told you that heat-related deaths are up 68% as of 2021? What if I told you that heat exposure has resulted in 470 billion labor hours lost, and this disproportionately affects women and girls?